I don't.
See, one of the terrible things about having a child is every once in a while you have to change them. This is a very ugly exercise. It even sounds ugly. You have to take off his shoes, take off his pants, and you undo his t-shirt, feel if it's wet, and remember what your hand is touching when. And you undo little sticky things. Ooh! And see, it looks rather messy. It's called, it's after poop this time. Good one, Rachel. And unfortunately, you know, time to clean Mikey after he came home from the mall because he's too miserable.
I knew she was
going to
do that.
Enjoying his display parades? I knew she was going to do that. The position you're in? Hey, how you doing? How you doing? You got a smile for Dad? You got a smile for Dad? No smile for Dad, eh? Sleep, eh? Let me close your eyes. Close that a bit, aren't you, eh? Hey? You get a smile? Yeah. You cry. How you doing? Yeah.
And we'll put him to sleep.
Yeah, he's really tired. Yeah. I'm a tired boy.
You going to sleep? Get some shut-eye, okay? You gonna get some shut-eye? Yeah. Yeah, you're beautiful. Good night, honey.
I want you rocking.
Yeah. Well, shut down.
It's over, yeah.
Oh.
The clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night just as little stardust and to whisper go to sleep everything is all right. I close my eyes then I drift away into dreams.
Santa did when he got there was give all his friends a phone call to say that we've made a...
It's gotta be somebody from BC. Nobody else would be gonna have to call at midnight. Yes, hello? Hi, Brandon. How you doing? Oh, that's good. Fraser Lake, that sounds like a really good place. Well, it's good that you're safely. That's great. Okay, that's good. And you decided to call, so it was only 9 o'clock and therefore 6 o'clock our time. Okay, that's really good, Brandon. Brandon, does your dad know you make these calls? Yeah, he will find out when he gets a phone bell. Okay, take it easy. Okay, bye-bye. Hold it. We'd be remiss if we didn't show you Mickey's new crib. Mickey's not using it right now. He's trying to get to sleep by being in his rocker. So hold on a sec. And as you can see, he has a crib. And at the top you see his clownmobile, and you see Mickey and Donald watching over him and Bobo the clown. And you can see all his little friends there waiting for him. Including his favorite little puppy, Garfield, and Morris the killer dinosaur. The only thing Mickey wanted me to tell everybody was to let everybody out there in Videoland know that Grandly is his favorite relative of them all. Now if you will please tune, we'll be bringing up Body Watch. If you want to put me on pause and go for a coffee, you do your business, you're quite welcome to.